Welcome to LinuxHelp.com. In today's video, we are going to see how to install Wonder CMS on RHEL 7.6. Wonder CMS is a free and open source content management system. It is one of the smallest flat file CMS for building websites. You can add and change content by using the in-page editing function. Prerequisite is to install Wonder CMS: Apache version 2.4, MariaDB version 10.3, PHP version 7.2, and modules. To check the installed version of OS, installed version is 7.6. Now I'm going to download Wonder CMS. Go to browser. Here search Wonder CMS. Click here to download. Save the file. Wonder CMS has been downloaded. Here, go to downloads. Unzip the downloaded zip file. Now I'm going to move this file under Apache root directory. Named as Wonder. Now I'm going to change directory to Wonder. Touch on file name as functions.php. Now I'm going to change ownership and permission for this directory. And set the permission. After this, we have to configure virtual host for Wonder CMS. Name wonder.conf. Save this virtual host and make an entry in host file. Provide your system IP address, then domain name. Save this file. We have to restart Apache service to update these changes. To login into the Wonder CMS, open browser. In new tab, type your domain name. Copy this password. Click on login. Use this password to login. After logged in, click on settings. Click on security. Here give old password. Here give new password.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our Linux Help channel. For further details, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.